Women are among the most affected by disasters, but they also have a valuable experience, knowledge and expertise that can be shared. I believe that household adaptation measures are more likely to take root if women are included in processes from the beginning to the very end. Women and girls are powerful agents of change.